We're going to pray two prayers. And after the two prayers, I'll pray a certain prayer for your life.
Yeah, but bomb pie me and Nempa bomb me and chin bomb pie be ama brabo.
And after that I finish the prayer, this month breakthroughs will just happen.
Amen. Na sami wiens happen bona, busumi wei, a kwen be babasa.
Can I hear better amen?
Amen.
The first prayer. Is God.
And he said, Eradi,
drive away the one following me.
Okay.
Pam onya odimechino. Pam no.
Drive away the one following me.
Pam onya odimechino. If you mechi.
Obi di mechi.
There is someone following me.
Mi hono.
I cannot see him.
Na mi yese mi kofa adi ebia.
Whenever I'm about to possess my possession, then he draws me back.
Somebody is following me.
Obi di mechi.
When I'm about to possess something.
Se mi kofa ribia.
He holds me back.
Shimi asai.
Galatians chapter 5. Galatians chapter 5. In fact, I don't know why some people are late for church. Galatians.
Galatians.
Verse 10. Today, read this. I've never read it to you before. Today is the first day I brought out this scripture.
Never
read this to you ever in this auditorium before. Today is the first I'm bringing out this
scripture.
Galatians 5, verse 10. Ready, go. I have confidence in you through the Lord. That ye be none otherwise minded. That means you are not confused. What you stand for, you stand for. But listen to it. But he that troubleth you shall bear his judgment, whosoever he be.
Ah!
Dear Oho Biano.
Whoever is troubling you.
Assemble to know.
Amen.
And shall be in danger.
Whosoever.
Obibiara.
Caleb, let's read it again. They're from King James. The same King James. Ready, go.
Uh-huh.
Ready, go. Read it with me again. I have confidence in you through the Lord. Tell somebody by your side, you surely win.
You surely win.
Tell somebody you will end well.
You will end well.
So let's start all over again. I have confidence in you through the Lord, that ye will be none otherwise minded. But he that troubleth you shall bear his judgment. Whosoever
he be.
Me wa resemwa wumu. Sa wo. Ewe radimu. Na ama watrinsu anya basa basa. Na obi piyara mabon humu susa ba hawa no. Sa nimpano o hawa betu no.
Anybody fighting you, God will deal with the person.
Amen.
We gala sa ni uba kono. E radini ni be
deep. Kale, bring out other translations of Galatians 5:10. This is what translation?
Message.
This is? Mercy. Read it with me. If it goes the same way. Deep down, the master has given me confidence that you will not defect. But the one who is upsetting you, whoever he is, will bear the divine judgment.
Power.
One of the days, I told you that I pray somebody doesn't make you his point of attack. I told you.
Because
you are chosen and you are dangerous.
Yes.
Let's read
the same translation we just read again. The message. Ready, go. Deep down. I want to hear your voice. Ready, go.
Deep down. The master has given me confidence that you will not defect.
But the one who is upsetting you. Whoever he is, he will bear the divine judgment. Another translation. This is what? I don't need NKJV. I need New Living Translation. NLT. Ready, go. I am trusting the Lord to keep you from believing false teachings. God will judge that person, whoever it is, who has been confusing you. Look at somebody and tell him, God will judge some people.
God will judge some people.
Say the one following me,
the one following me
that I can't see,
that I can't see,
always pursuing me, holding me back,
holding me back,
possessing my future,
possessing my future.
God judge the person.
May God judge the person.
Begin to pray. Divine judgment. Wherever they are, Riba Sandara Baba or Sundaraba, Ibaraba Sundaraba, send divine judgment now this morning. Opiama, and nobody pulling you back, and nobody troubling you. They can't tell the person, Ibaraba Sundaraba, Ibaraba Sundaraba, Rakatayaba, and nobody speaking ill will against you. Opiama, thank God to judge the person. Thank God to judge the person. Ibaraba Sundaraba, Ibaraba Sundaraba, Rapa, Rapa, Ibaraba Sundaraba, Rakatayaba, Ibaraba Sundaraba, Rapa Sundarayata, and the woman in the man. Drop in my life, oh God. Change the person. Ibaraba Sundaraba. Talk to God. Let God hear your voice. Let God hear your voice. Talk to God now. Judge your enemies. Ibaraba Sundaraba. Ibaraba Sundaraba. Rakataya Bobo. Ibaraba Sundaraba. Rapaya. Rubaya. Rapaya. Ipansibriata. Talk to God. Let God judge your enemies. Ibaraba Sundaraba. Rapapa. Continue to pray. God in this hour, judge my enemies, judge them one by one, judge them every day, judge them every day, judge them, oh God, whatever they are doing, whatever they are saying against my life, God, judge them, oh God, let your judgment seat present to them, oh God, in the name of Jesus, from today, let this grace, from today, let's say, from today, left from this day, in the name of Jesus, whoever fighting against my life, oh God, from today, by your resurrection power, judge him, oh God, judge him, oh God, Jesus. Write this in your book and keep it.
Shall we in a verse here?
Somebody follows you, somebody leads you.
Yes.
Obi diwechi, obi su ediwenim.
Write it and keep it. As long as you are not dead, somebody follows you, what is the person doing? Drawing you back. Somebody leads you, what is the person doing? Leading you into mistakes, into issues, into troubles.
It's true, sir.
Sir, what you are saying, wu nyan wu yi, obi diwechi, wu yase wu ko wenim an ochun san, sa as no bisu diwenim, odi wu ko esayni amenimu.
Back to Galatians, so write it. Somebody follows you, somebody leads you. Every Christian, this thing is against your life till you die.
Oh, Christ, you need better.
Back to Galatians chapter 5, verse 10. Back to other translation. Amplified. For my part. I have confidence. Let's read it together. For my part, I have confidence. This Galatians 5:10 very well. know why I brought it to you today.
I've kept it for 2 years.
Now is the time I brought it to you. For my part, I have confidence toward you in the Lord that you will take no contrary view of the matter, but will come to think with me. But he who is unsettling you, whoever he is, will have to bear the penalty.
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 Jesus.
I just showed a chart to Pastor Koto and Pastor Manson about what we call the start of vengeance. And things that are happening across the globe, people are now sending me texts. Since we started your matter, things that are happening to us.
Cash. Cash. Cash.
I showed them one. Uh-huh. And the one I showed them, the person's hands is on her head. It's okay. I didn't say explain that much. Tell somebody, somebody is leading me.
Somebody is leading me.
Only into what will bring me trouble.
Only into what will bring me trouble.
He's leading me into poverty.
He's leading me into poverty.
Leading me into disgrace.
Leading me into disgrace.
Leading me into shame.
Leading me into shame.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Whoever is ahead of me.
Whoever is ahead of me.
Influencing my life.
Influencing my life.
Bring judgment upon that person. Now begin to pray.
Clap your hands and pray once again. Let God hear your voice. Clap your hands and pray once again. Clap your hands and pray. 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 Let God hear your voice. Rakataya Brasanda. In Jesus' mighty name.
Now lift up your hands.
Ave Maria.
Father.
Jesus.
Give them testimonies in August.
Amen.
Give them monthly testimonies.
Amen.
Before 7 days is over.
Aish!
Shock them.
Amen.
Embarrass them with goodness.
Amen.
Lift them above their fellows.
Amen.
Let their enemies be their footstool.
Amen.
Change the course of their direction.
Amen.
And let the happiness around their lives,
Jesus,
be brought under control now.
Amen.
And let the game change.
Amen.
And take the glory.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Jesus.
Can I hear a glorious amen?
Amen.
Please be seated in heavenly places.
Thank you.
Ayeye Ashema ko mama Nami dimi mo Enase Ashema ko mama Nami dimi mo If you send me away, yeah, man, do. A boro, I train, mentia, say so. Ah, yeah, I shall my Whoever is here capturing some pictures, stop it.
Obibira wa ha otwetwom foni bi no ngai.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
So let Galatians 5:10 be your prayer.
When you
read what you read, the person said, "Daddy, stop your wicked prayers." I'll show Pastor KK.
Things that are happening in
America, UK. You will win. Let me tell you something till you leave this earth. God brought you. Man can't defeat you.
He's
the one
who brought you. So no man can defeat you.
Today I'm going to touch a very dangerous area.
And that may be.
But before I finish, you understand. So, by the way, what's the topic? My assignment today will be 5. My assignment. For those who have not been here, I'm talking about why I was sent. And for which I say what I say. And for which I'm never bothered, daunted, afraid, perplexed. A mechanic, when a mechanic is dealing with a car, he's never bothered.
So if you take this car on Hanehu.
When a doctor is dealing with your body, he's relaxed.
So I know that is who name so chuma tony.
So also when a prophet on assignment is speaking what he has been sent to say, he is never afraid of their faces. When we call Bishop Mensa Bonsu to sing.
See, friend, a soft pain, Mensa Bonsu, on to your mind.
He does it cheaply.
Oh, yeah, for
why?
I didn't hear.
That is what he's sent to do.
And then he asked one is on me.
I am a Jeremiah.
Me a Jeremiah.
And I'll fulfill my assignment before I go to rest.
Now, me, you my idea, mamma, say, me, you may hear you, and son of my home.
For the church.
I'm
an Isaiah.
Media me Isaiah.
But for the nations, I'm a Jeremiah.
Me Jeremiah.
I'm going to say this as I speak today. By reason of my Jeremiah calling. The current Prime Minister of UK will take UK into the abyss.
UK amra do penya osho susesiano or the UK ebeko amne.
He is the one who will lead UK into their downfall.
Oh no, UK.
Remember this way.
Kai sansame we.
In the same way they chased him Zame out, the same way they will deal with him. I spoke about Emmanuel Macron when he was about to take France. I said he'll be the worst leader.
Make France pay him once Macron and once him say. I'll be all before Ghana. Onu no be yani ne juma enshe ni kura 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 kura.
I spoke about Ghana. I said 6 months you regret.
Make I say Ghana busumensiya ebenu yehu.
That is Jeremiah calling.
Enu Jeremiah ne fre.
Now today, I'm going to speak Isaiah with Jeremiah.
Mene Isaiah ni Jeremiah abe kabo.
So follow me very well. The message is not mine. So the one who sent me will fight for me. He cannot be seen. And so he will do it very well. Who is hearing what I'm saying? So today follow me very well. My assignment 5. And on the fourth part, I was talking about tribes. Tribe and their characteristics. But before I speak and explain, I want to appreciate Opambo. Wherever he is, God bless him. Bishop Obinim.
Osofu Obinim.
Reverend Obofo.
Osofu Obofo.
Reverend Prophet Kumchacha.
Odivu Kumchacha.
Counselor Lutrot.
Ofutufu Lutrot.
And I remember one of them said, I've been saying these things. Why is it that when Bedu Kobi said it, you people have taken it as a World Cup? Listen to me. Listen to me. Listen to me. Who is going to hear what I'm going to say? There's difference between a brand and a commodity.
Aha! Now, what about the guy said, I didn't tell me my canopy. I didn't tell Bedu Kobi Kwaka, yeah. And then my fan said, World Cup.
Bedu Kobi is a brand.
Bedu Kobi, Yadi, and Sammy Atarin.
In fact, bloggers can testify they've never chopped money in their lifetime like my time.
Bloggers, grandpa, bet me
they keep reporting for money.
I want them to
chop.
God,
Bedu Kobi is the kingdom end time change agent.
Whether they
understand me or not, I am on my assignment. Very important Ashanti woman called me and told me, first one went to a place that they went with Mr. Beautiful. After I explained everything to them, they said, tell us our problems so that you help us. Yes. Then a certain important Ashanti woman called me and said, Sofo Bedu Kobi, I want to tell you something. In men's days, there are some weak and there are some bold. Either you become a weakling or become a bold man. I'm an Ashanti. But when your God tells you to say something, don't look at any of us. I said, Mama, thank you.
But that's it.
He said, because of you, I'll be watching Facebook every day to be taking notes.
Santini oba pay be frame me. I said, Odivu Bedu Kobi, yesi ni yewa wawa ya mre, ene wawa kukuduro. Sa ube ye mre, ana ube yo kukuduro fo aye niya, wanyanko pan asuma se ye. Miya Santini, nesu niya, wanyanko pan beka se kava ya hubi ano.
Can I tell you a mystery? Keep it. When people insult you, it's not you.
So be do atama and yawa.
Has God insulted you?
Yakupa do atam.
Ah. People say, who is Gideon? What can he do? God said, mighty man of valor. But Peter said, and Isaiah said, whose report will we believe? And Peter said, should I listen to men or I should obey God? Let me tell you something. If God has not insulted you, which man? A man who can the next day be carried to the mortuary. Forget men.
Ah!
Who understand what I'm saying? So some people say, man of God, don't talk because I can't stand the insult. Did I tell you to listen to the insults? Even me, the people who have the capacity to insult, I'm not bothered. What about you? If you fear insult, leave Jesus alone. All that they said, after they speak, I enter my S class. I drive freely. Those who are talking, some of them are small, small boys. What is your problem? Leave them. Any politician speaking against you, I'm not bothered. 4 years, they become normal people. Please listen to me. Everything will fail. The word of God can't fail. Let me tell you something today. I will change my generation before I go.
Amen. The
head of one of the big banks in Ghana called me. I didn't know his number, but he called me. He mentioned his name and said, Prophet Redu Kobi, what you said has changed my home. My wife did not respect me.
But
after hearing you, she has come down. And today I'm going to make some few time. Today I don't think I'll prophesy. Why? I said I won't prophesy. Today I want to take time and give you some, tell somebody deep.
Deep.
Say it again, deep.
Deep.
Let me hear your voice, deep.
Deep.
And then I hear my own, where I came from, Ghana Pentecostal Council, talking, but it could be reckless comments, Catholic bishop, irresponsible, whatever. Let them come and explain mysteries to me. I'm not bothered about them. They can do their work, but what you don't, when a mechanic is doing his work, who are you, a tailor, to tell him what he's doing? And let me say this. I am not a pastor. I'm a prophet. Prophets don't speak like pastors. Pastors need sympathies. Pastors want people to go with them, flow with them. Prophets don't regard what you think. Otherwise, they won't prophesy, enter your family and tell you what is your problem. After this matters, great people calling me.
Yeah.
And they call me humility.
Now, woman, from me, I'm blessing
you. You say thank you.
Woman, see, that's it.
Yesterday.
Andra,
my tie, one of the ties of one, a tie of one of my cars had a problem. So I said, let me drive to the vulcanizer to see what they can do. When I got there, they said, no, the tie it has been split into two. So the best thing is to, you should buy a fresh tie. Then as I was parked there in the car, quietly waiting, a certain gentleman walked to me. He said, I greet you, man of God. I said, yes, sir. He said, who are you? He said, I'm a pastor. I said, okay. It's okay. He said, I came to thank you. I said, what? He said, me, I'm a pastor. But my wife drives me from home. And since you spoke, she doesn't know what to do. I've come to just thank you. Say it over and over again.
Now wait.
The moment the guy was talking with me, Mama called. And then I told Mama, somebody is here. And this is what the person is saying. So, okay, let me leave you over the matters. And then the person said, I came to thank you. Hey, man of God. Man of God. You're speaking the truth.
What can you grow?
Then I said, you people, you are not bold. He said, she would drive me. She mentioned tribe and said she would drive me out. And one day she told me all the things.
Osofo mwa, ose me yere pamema mi fifie. Ne fiti abira wuka sayi, onwa huni onyo.
I speak over your life.
Hallelujah.
God,
yeah,
the one who sent me,
yes, Lord,
will help you in the journey of life.
Amen. Onuma osuma meno, onwa osuma meno be buwa abrabo akontue imu.
So today I'm going to take you deep. Who is ready to go into deep?
Yes.
Say it again. Who is ready to go into deep? And tell somebody, deep collect unto deep. Some of you are seeing a whole lot of things. Oh, my man of God, if he will, they will not. No, forget them. You see, some of them are writing just to make money. Leave them. Some just think when they write, Bedukobi can be silenced. Can Jesus be silenced?
No!
I want to ask a question. Can I ask? Was he not insulted?
He was insulted.
Did he mind them?
No.
David said he was a bastard. Did he mind them?
So
he said, it is finished. God is the one who will honor you.
Amen.
One of the musicians in the land
sent
me a text and said, man of God, the way you are trending, we have not never had that this trending before. I said, kingdom is superior to the world. Who's saying what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You'll be a better person over time.
Amen.
I say you'll be a better person over time.
Amen.
I say you'll be a better person over time.
Amen.
Any media person who stood for me, God bless the person. Anybody in the land who stood for me, God bless the person. God knows who to bless.
Yes.
Whether I take tramadol as they say or not, I'm never bothered. Holy Ghost tramadol. it's all part of the system. But in earth, you don't say nonsense and go free. Who's hearing me today? I've just shown some few things to the pastors out there. And the person want to come to Ghana and kneel there and beg. Just within a week, fought me as if his whole life was against Bedukobi.
In
disaster. Strike. Today, are you ready to open up? Write this in your book.
Shall we?
A natural man cannot understand invisible matters. A natural man can never understand invisible matters. So what am I trying to say today? Come up into the spirit. Come up into the spirit. Because there are deep things on earth. And until you go deeper, you can't go higher. Who's ready to hear me?
Yeah.
And I've spoken about tribes, right? I've told you that you must be glorious on earth. In other words, you must stand out. Be a better person. Be attracted to your generation. Be number one. People must use you as their reference. But you have opposition. Can I tell you something today? Keep it. When you're a man of God, sometimes before your words come to pass, they must first fight you. A It is in the book of Genesis. Until the word of the Lord came to pass concerning Joseph, the same word of the Lord tried him.
Genesis woman, and I must make the case, sir, and some radical in the Babemo, Sansam Nanina for Joseph, a Samukun Equitiano.
Everybody, listen to me today.
I've
given you the characteristics of tribes.
Mama Casahro was subbing one
deal. Things that goes with tribes.
And I am Yama Casabi Aya.
And I think today I will explain so. Anybody who still want to argue can argue because I'm going to explain the truth. I said every tribe has name, right? Spirit,
our home,
force, beliefs,
GDA,
curses, strength, weaknesses, food, language, good history, bad history, what wrong behaviors, so characters. Every tribe has their position. The last one is what? Dress.
And then that's right.
So today I'm going to talk about the main thing.
And there are some points that I'm going to
tell some of the main thing.
The main thing.
This is where when you don't understand, you
argue.
Blood.
Mocha.
So, friends, I'm going to say, I'm going to say,
Reverend, I do not speak her past that level. I speak with understanding.
And listen to me.
Jimmy,
what I've said is a word for the season. It is to hurt. It is to heal. It is to help. It is to reorganize. Some people, I must hurt them. To change them. Some I must use my words to help them. Some will be healed through this. Some will be helped. Some will be favored. There's something I want to say. Can I say today? Listen to me very well. In the spirit, some tribes don't agree with some tribes. And
then
the two, they can marry. They will divorce. When I get there, it will be deep. When you enter spirit, Fante and Volta, they stand together. They agree. You saying what I'm saying today? I will over time teach you this tribe doesn't go with this tribe, it is spiritual. So sometimes you hear a father telling his son, this tribe, don't marry from it. It's not him, oh, it is the blood speaking. Mm-hmm. The blood is saying, I can't go with this tribe, don't enter there, I'll fight you.
You
are from where?
Ibo.
Ibo.
We are Iboni.
You are from where?
My name is over here.
Bayelsa.
Bayelsa. They married.
Okay. Not worry.
If I bring you a Yoruba woman right now,
somebody Yoruba
woman
says, yeah, Uber worry no.
I will think twice.
Meju humienu pa.
He said, I'll do what?
I will think twice.
It is not him, oh, it is the blood. There's a certain blood running through him. It fights some things. And that blood has her own.
Yes.
He's ready to hear things. Genesis chapter 1, let's go there. I've started for the day, so follow me very well. And today we on on blood.
Nene ye wo moja so.
Every tribe has blood.
Kase bia wo ni moja.
And all of us here.
Ye ye wo ina.
Our major problem is the blood.
Ya how ke sia ye moja.
This is how they say it. Ye ye santi for the
as for we the ascentis.
Ye in crime for the
as for we the dance.
And when they are speaking, they don't say "yay asantifobi." I'm gonna say "yay asantifobi." But when you speak, they say "kase asantifobi."
When they are speaking, they never differentiate. They never isolate certain people. But when I am speaking, they say, "as you say, some."
You see, man, when it is good, man says, "says."
When we need back.
When it is what does in favor, say, say.
Sa akoye man dia I say can na sa nko man dia I say dabi.
I will change your life oh.
Message san wa brabo.
I will not let you behave as your tribe.
Me ma wo ye wa dia tan ye wo kasa.
I will let you be superior to your tribe.
Amen. Me ma wo ye kasia.
I thought I would hear better amen from that. I met a certain person from a tribe. So good. And then I told myself, this one may not be from this tribe. Why? From that tribe. They don't live that way. And so what am I trying to say? Yes, you are from a tribe. All you must do is to know what affects the tribe to change to be better than them. If I was waiting that they summon me before any king, yeah, that day, because I would go through Bible. You can what Jesus said, did could they understand it? Who is saying what I'm saying today?
Hallelujah.
Are you relaxed?
Relax.
Are you shaking?
What was so? That big
I'm helping you. Ready your book. From heaven.
Free heaven.
It is connection to spirit.
Deep
things.
Yes.
From heaven.
Of heaven.
It's connection to spirit.
But
on earth. It is connection to blood.
When the Lord saves you, you get connected to a spirit.
But here.
But on earth. You are connected to the blood.
Write this in your book and keep it. I am a product of my father's blood.
Should I say? Me ye major. Asinimana meja bojemu adie
uye moja twada wona yemu no
why
you kasa uye honhom
no
uye moja twada wona yemu no ena me honwo na chese onipe bia wasase so bia asase hadie uye moja basusum die uye honhom
why you are in your mother's womb I knew you minister at the time you were blood clotted in your mother's womb I knew you but on earth it's blood.
So when we are talking about blood things,
and to see, just
let's talk because spirit,
young guys, as a home,
did not take us from here. He rather wants us to know something so that we can defeat matters of the blood. And then we win. And these things I'm talking about is deep matters. Because it is straight to the tribe. Tell somebody my tribe.
My tribe.
Say it again, my tribe.
My tribe.
Let me hear you, my tribe. Let me hear very well, my tribe.
My tribe.
You want freedom? You want freedom? Therefore, I declare that you are free from whatever afflicts your tribe.
Hallelujah!
Who is hearing me today? Genesis chapter 9. Verse 6. I'm going to show you. What it is. Tribe?
Kasa.
Blood.
Moja.
Genesis 9:6. Whoso shedded man's blood, by man shall his blood be shed. For in the image of God made he man. So in heaven, God is a spirit.
On
earth, God is blood. What does it mean? Acts 17:26.
Let them come for explanation. Whatever I'm doing, I understand it well.
Yes. And I'm telling you today, can I say it?
Mm-hmm.
There are some tribes, if you marry, you will never have a future. Except the person from that tribe deals with the issues. A lady called me.
Obabi frere me.
Daddy.
Daddy.
I want you to pray.
Me pese wo bom pai.
With me.
Wo ni me bom pai.
In our family.
We
don't marry.
Ye nware.
We die premature.
Ye wu ntam so.
And she took me to a place in Ghana State here.
No, a family called Nkremem her baby.
With one of a pastor.
Ah, so we become
a pastor. And when we got there,
ne bra ye du ho no.
We entered their home.
Ye wu awon fie.
Idols.
Abosum nkwa.
And around every idol,
na busum kase bia no eho no,
it's a snake.
Owo bi da ho
physical.
Owo enim no so eni kan.
What are they there doing?
E bi en sa awon wo ho eye
drinking blood.
Omo enu moja.
And the lady 7-6 dead except her.
Na obanis wo mo ye nso na so nsia wu.
All she's doing is she's waiting for her date of death. Whatever afflicts your tribe,
Jesus,
it will not follow you from this hour.
Amen.
Is someone listening to me?
Yes,
Acts 17:26. Ready, go. And hath made. I want to hear your voice. Ready, go. And hath made of what?
One blood.
Did God not say, let us make man in our image? So it should have been said, and hath made of one man. God didn't say one man. No. Mm-hmm. Apostle Paul didn't say one man. No. God said in Genesis 1:26, let us make man in our own image. So I thought when Apostle Paul is speaking, he will say, and hath made of one man. No, Apostle Paul said, and hath made of one blood.
Blood.
So every man, you are blood.
Oni pebiara, we are moja. And cause mama Paul and kanasa, that's what I see.
Don't say you are flesh.
And kasa we are munam.
Flesh is just the covering.
Munam dia yang kata swaga.
So Jesus calls it. This one is not flesh and blood. What is he saying? That means the covering around the blood has not revealed that to you.
And to Jesus kasa we dia nyamu.
Human science.
Dabi echeze niyakata moja suri nyano ne yacho aye moja no.
I want to say something today. Can I say it? Bible doesn't change a man. It is the spirit of the Bible. So somebody, man of God, come on radio. Me, I've gone to Bible school. This man of God, you see, leave them. You can live in Bible and be broke.
You so far radio. So media, my Bible school says, I'm in the Bible. Would you jaw won?
Bible doesn't change a man. Bible is letters. It is the spirit of the Bible that gives you explanation so that you stand out. I read Bible.
My kind Bible
to see change on earth before heaven. Somebody also read Bible
and
saw Jesus is coming soon. So now, let me wait for him.
Now we who say yes, we ban time to be the main.
A man of God told me,
"Shall we catch him?
We are in the dispensation of grace.
You are to remember so.
Let no man fight."
A man baby uncle.
Then I said, then go and remove 2 Corinthians 10. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal. Go and remove that and don't fight. Somebody will kill you before your time.
Then I said,
If you don't understand, you don't understand. Do you know why I don't judge other men of God? Because what they may be doing, I may not understand. It's not given to me. So do yours, let me do mine, and let God be the judge.
Hallelujah.
The sad part is that the Muslim will not condemn the Muslim. The Buddhists will not condemn the Buddhists. Only Christians and men of God are the serious hypocrites we have every generation. In the day of Jesus, they were called Pharisees, far I see. Sadducees, sad, you see them. Scribes, lawyers. But listen to me. In our kingdom, it is not in word, but it is in power.
Ah!
The things that are hidden, power will reveal it.
Our Yahindiamuno, and you may hint and to me by the
Once a vice chancellor of a certain university called me. He said, I am leaving my position as a vice chancellor. Prophet, show me what is ahead of me. I took a paper from him. I started writing what he's about to do after his retirement. And gave it to him. Now some few months ago, he called me, said thank you. Can I say, sir, can I say something? The things I wrote to you, your professorship can give to you. This earth, there are deep things. If you don't know, you don't know. I told you some this one, I said, as you walk, something follows you. As you walk, something leads you. If you don't know, you don't know.
And write this notebook.
Your greatest problem is connected to your tribe.
Through
your family.
Yes.
It's connected to your tribe. Through your family. Who is hearing me today?
Mm-hmm.
Look at somebody and say, I'm changing my mind. So back to Acts 17. 26. Read it to me again. Ready, go. And hath made of one blood. How many? All nations of men. For to dwell on all the face of the earth, and had determined the times before appointed and the bounds of their habitation. So every man on earth is what? Blood. That's why the day your blood leaves you, your flesh dies. So you are not flesh. You are blood. Now write this in your book. By my family. No, by my tribe, I am connected by blood. Now back to Genesis chapter
1.
Genesis chapter
1.
Go to verse 11. And write this whilst you read it. Say, I'm after a certain kind.
I'm after a certain kind.
Say it again. Tell somebody, I'm after a certain tribe. And say, I'm a kind of a certain tribe. Verse 11, Genesis 1:11. And God said, let the earth bring forth grass, the herb yielding seed, and the fruit tree yielding fruit, after what?
It's
his kind. After his kind. And then verse 12, so it was. And then you move all the way to 21. And God created great whales and every living creature that moveth with the waters brought forth abundantly after their kind, and every winged fowl after his kind. And God saw it was good because on the earth everything will be after its kind. So now let's read the 24. Genesis 1:24, ready, go. And God said, let the earth bring forth the living creature after his kind, and the creeping thing, and the beast of the earth after his kind. And it was so. Tell somebody, I'm after a certain kind.
I'm after a certain kind.
Now, look at God. Genesis
1:26. Like mother, like daughter. The way a manner in which your father went through poverty, if you don't deal with it, you go the through
verse
the same thing.
And God said, let us make man. What? In our what?
Image.
And the next stanza read, after our likeness. Tell somebody, you must be after a certain kind.
You must be after a certain kind. I will say, we say, baby.
Now to say it well. Every Ashanti carries Ashanti blood.
Every Ashanti carries Ashanti blood.
Every gun carries gun blood.
Sana inkrani biasu adin kramoja nenam.
So when you're talking about guns,
and see, I can't grafu one someone.
What is the problem of guns?
Grafu one how ni say?
You tell guns.
What catch the one?
But a guy who wants to change.
Then inkrani apaso sakrano
can be a different gun.
Obetumi aye inkrani shulungu.
Talk to me. Let me see your
weapon. Kasachirame.
You are from the blood of a certain tribe.
Mufi kasabi ni mojemu.
Write it. But change is your decision.
Nemo nsakraya dia ejina wa awosu.
Mi friha.
I'm from this tribe.
Nenso mi nyeti se wo mo.
But I will not leave as them.
Ente hia se sofuka se sebe. Say sofu do to sebe yede.
So there's no need for a pastor to say, excuse me, to say no. Why should you say that as a pastor?
Ebusian way.
That's family.
Say no more here.
This is how they are.
Who pastors, huh?
You like change. If you like change.
I know of a certain tribe.
Minim Kasebi.
The ladies are lazy.
Emani akwagufwapa.
It is not them.
Anyawo.
Blood.
Eyemoja.
Tell somebody blood.
Blood.
Say it again, blood.
Blood.
Now I want to take you into the garden. Can I take you there? I'm taking you from this room into the garden. Tell somebody by yourself, may Beduko be enlightening my life.
Catch you, may Beduko be my brother.
Say it again. May Beduko be enlightening.
Beduko be my brother.
Now in Genesis.
If you must medical.
Today I'm taking Bishop Kusiapia back to the Bible school.
And then the Bishop Kusiapia and go Bible school.
In Genesis.
How much you made kind?
After God finished in 28:29.
And
we move to chapter 2.
No, ekwa intimienu no.
From 17 going, 15 going.
If you don't know ekwa no.
Look at something.
Shasem bi ho.
Ready, go. And the Lord God took the man and put him into the garden of Eden to dress it and to keep it. So he took the blood man, entered there, do a work for me. Now verse 16. And the Lord God commanded the man, saying, of every tree of the garden, thou mayest freely eat. When you eat, where does it enter? Where does it enter? Doctor, you may where does it enter? When you eat, and the food enters you, where does it enter? It goes into your blood. You're a medical doctor. You're confirming it. So whatever you enters your blood. So today, hear why God says so.
And
so verse 16. Caleb, let's say, so that may spirit really, now verse 17.
Kodunso.
Soon, the whole world will watch us.
Hallelujah.
We will teach them the truth.
Yes.
But of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, thou shalt not eat of it. For in the day that thou eatest thereof, thou shalt surely die.
Oh,
What was God saying?
Again, you go on our account.
Tell somebody, die, right? Die.
Catch you, be owo, owo.
Die. Was God saying you would die physically?
And then you go on our account. So we will never know.
Otherwise, Adam would have died the same day he ate it.
Set the sa and kasada na Adam be would die.
Death is two things.
Owo ye niyoma mienu.
God said, I made you, Genesis 9:6. You carry my blood. Your blood is precious. There is no issue in your blood. Don't eat this thing for it to affect your blood. Because a tree that is called knowledge of good and evil, a confused thing. Don't bring trouble into your blood. Because the moment something wrong enters your blood, I will disconnect and I'll call you dead. When somebody dies physically, we call him dead because he has disconnected from us. So the day you eat of this fruit and it enters you, your blood will be affected. And because my blood that I put inside you has become polluted, I will disengage myself from you. Number two, your blood will now be wrong blood.
Knowledge.
Who is listening to me today? So the moment Adam ate,
Adam
he lived physically. But his blood had become wrong. So when the last Adam had to come, God said, this time I don't need man's blood. Holy Ghost, sleep with Mary. Enter
Mary.
Plant inside her child of the Holy Ghost, so that the blood will be a better blood.
Amen. Sadia no wura no honkokro ni mocha ni wura no ama afi mocha no abaye mocha papa.
Don't blame Prophet Apreku. Don't blame Bedu Kobi. Don't blame Bishop Kusiapia. Blood is our problem.
Aye mocha ni ahaw mocha.
The way you think, when I get there, you'll be shocked. Some of you, the way you think, it's not you, it's the blood that runs to you. It doesn't think well.
Blood
working. And our being, the oppression, is the blood. Who's hearing me today?
Yes, Papa.
Who's listening to me today?
Yes, Papa.
So look at somebody and saying, I must understand something.
I must understand. I was 17, you may be a sin.
Leviticus chapter 19.
Leviticus,
let's go to verse 11.
So don't understand matters of the blood. Don't talk.
This man is an Igbo. And everything about Igbos is with him. Because he carry Igbo blood. Except he decides to work on things of the blood. Then he becomes, write it, a different Igbo. And if I don't help you with your tribe, how can you have freedom? All of us, tribe follows us. Go here. Where shame is, go there. Where disgrace is, go there. You need a man empowered by heaven to tell you this thing your tribe is doing, it is not for you. Disengage yourself. About 3-4 months ago, the Ashanti regional minister, current Ashanti regional, said, "Northerners are fools. Nobody spoke."
Ashanti man tem swafu aho akansa. Siremufu eye jimi fu eni di obi ankashi yo.
Why didn't say some northerners are fools?
I don't want to say siremufu binu eye jimi fu.
Nobody spoke.
Obi ankashi.
No Ashanti opened his or her mouth.
Ashanti ni bien bien ano.
Better go be so afraid of them.
Better go be strong.
I am higher than them.
Me so say one.
Who's listening to what I'm saying?
Yes, Papa.
Who's hearing what I'm saying?
Positive.
Jesus said, he that is from above is above all. Yes. I speak into your tribe.
Hallelujah.
You'll be the first thing ever to happen to that tribe. You are the change agent of that tribe.
Yes, sir. It won't be long. You see my car registered in the name King of Ghana. Ghana, hene.
And so, but yes, here.
Will you understand that?
But I'm speaking kingdom.
I'm
not speaking Pentecostal. I'm not speaking charismatic.
Make up Pentecostal.
I'm not speaking Catholicism. I'm speaking kingdom.
Amen. Make a Hindia was some.
And our kingdom. It's superior to any other kingdom. Isaiah 60 verse 12.
Isaiah Almighty,
Kobi's life is all about revelation. Fried rice.
Pastor once met me and said, Pastor, as you have come, I want to know where they sell fried rice. So that whenever I'm ready, I will call you and then we'll eat fried rice.
I didn't come for fried rice.
Yeah, fried rice into me by you.
I came to change somebody's life.
Me by some, but so be a brother.
And I must go deep.
There was some drop no
more for somebody to go high.
I'm obia kosro.
Isaiah 60. Read it to yourself. Ready, go. For the nation and the kingdom that will not serve thee shall perish. Yea, those nations shall be utterly wasted. I want to say something. Can I say it? Anybody who has opened his mouth against me in the capacity as God's prophet. Isaiah 60, 12. Sometimes when you are speaking, I'll show you why you are suffering. Can I show you today? Right in your book. It's called Consequences of Blood Matters.
You may be thinking that you have spoken against Bedu Kobi. You have spoken against a blood that is anointed.
This is the man who would not be afraid of thousands.
The
one who sent me.
Yes, ma'am,
I said, I am with thee to deliver thee.
Who
said what I'm saying today? Look at somebody and tell him, you have a future. Whatever is in your blood, connected to your tribe, you are exempted. So do you know what I wanted to say last two Fridays? What I wanted to say is that this is the problem of your tribe. But for you, don't join them.
If you are the man who is
and that if you are an Ashanti lady,
yes, sir,
what Ashanti ladies have inherited, don't be part of it. Blood.
Moja.
All I said that they couldn't understand is blood.
And
when you are talking about blood,
yes,
talk about Sam.
One can be.
Because blood
it says a moja.
Is linked to something. Can I ask a question? If you are talking about blood of goats, can you say blood of some goats? Who's listening to me?
Positive, Papa.
Hey, me, I can face all of them.
Hey, me, make me a show.
You sleep.
What you da?
I can face all of them.
Yeah, make me a show.
Who's listening to me? If I'm not, what I'm saying is not truth. They would not have fought it.
Sanya make any yano grand one kuntia.
The blood of your mother begins to speak. Ekuya, Araba, as you're going to this marriage, when you go and the man makes some properties, bring some back. When the man, things go bad, please. It is the blood is speaking. We must also speak against that blood, because the Bible says, "And the two shall be one." It is not what you are saying that matters. If you are speaking from your tribe, I'm also speaking from my kingdom.
Yes. Somebody
shout a better amen.
Amen.
And ready, sing your book. Ready, sing your book and keep it and go and think about it. The whole
week.
My tribe.
Me kasa.
Is fighting my kingdom.
We have understood certain things. That is why we are speaking.
I never said fancy women are foolish. That's why I said they lack interpretation. What I'm saying is that men regard fancy women as fools. Because when a man marries a fancy woman, what speaks from the fancy blood?
You don't understand.
Fancy woman must begin by herself to fight that age-old tradition. And when she deals with it, she'll get good marriage. I never said an Igbo woman is a doormat. It's figurative speech. I did literature. Auntie Linda, is it a metaphor or irony?
Yeah.
Personification.
Bravo.
You see, when I say doormat, I didn't say dormant. Doormat. Doormat simply means something you walk on. And you see, Igbo women, when men marry them, especially the Igbo men, they make them like they are nothing. Am I not speaking for them?
I am not going to make them a one. Sir, are you going to worry? Are you going to buy? Why you want to say to some man and say, you teach your one so?
And then I concluded.
Now, make us, sir.
That,
sir.
Now they are waking up.
Say, sir, grandpa, they won't move any ABO.
And then I said about myself that my daughter, who is an Ashanti girl, if she goes and carries the Ashanti blood into marriage and the man drives her back, when she comes, I won't talk, because I don't expect her to carry that Ashanti character.
Now, me come from
she should never carry Bible, scripture, kingdom,
yes,
character,
yes,
to be a better Ashanti.
Glory. Me come from here, me baho.
You people did not say the word. Instead of going to the man and say, "Sir, what did you say?" And you go on there the next day. He's a fool. He's mad. Between me and them, who is mad? Who is fool? Those who spoke against me, some of them have enjoyed money from my hands.
Yes.
So between me and them, who is fool? Who is mad? Between me and them, some of them have called me early morning. I had a dream. An animal was chasing me. Between me and them, who is a fool? Who is mad? And the sad part of the politicians,
I pity
them. But the president went to Canada, spoke about women, and then he came back and they corrected him. As if what he said, they understood. But when Bedu Kobi speaks, they don't understand. They must now speak against Bedu Kobi. Now, for your president, you understand him. Bedu Kobi, they don't understand him.
Me,
4 years, you are gone. Highest 8 years, me, I'm everlasting man of God. I carry eternal anointing.
Yes. Are you the swamp pay?
No. President Mahama is former president, two of us. Is he president again?
No.
So, politician, where lies your capacity?
To
use that your politically corrupt mouth to speak against anointed man.
And then
they say that the men of God that have come, in fact, why do people go to church? The men of God take their money. Those with whatever, when people go and pay, don't they receive it? The Bible says that the laborer is worthy of his wages. If I minister to you spiritual things, Romans 15:27, what stops you from giving to me material things? If they do not scripture, they should shut up.
Shut up. Wouldn't try some kawanutum? Wouldn't try some kawanutum? Some men who were more anyawa. Sana was a woman who never a shaman. Wouldn't try some as a anka.
Can I speak over your life? God will remove them and put you there.
Amen.
God will take their money and hand it over to your life.
Yes.
Spiritual things are spiritually discerned. And you know why men make Aibe women dormant? It is because the spirit of Aibe doesn't want their woman to be free.
That's all.
So when an Aibe woman wants to be free, she must demand her freedom spiritually.
Yes.
Otherwise, any man that marries Aibe, whether you are intellectual or what, will make you a doormat. And I don't want that to continue.
Daddy,
am I not helping my generation? And then they come up, he's a prophet could be for his tribalistic comments, for his ethnocentric. Which school did they learn English? You went to school. You said you sold ECG to PDS. Then the next thing, PDS back to ECG. Are you not confused?
Why was
you
going
to talk about your matter?
What you have some?
You have left your matter. Talking about Benny Kobi. Benny Kobi is changing people's lives. Today, tomorrow,
yes.
Every day,
yes.
Somebody's life must be better.
Yes. And now electricity, I didn't have the PDS. Now the cheap PDS, I didn't have electricity. What work has some white green sign and say? What could school? It's wouldn't miss any man.
From 122 billion of debt, it's now almost 200 billion. What me about 2 years? Debt from 122 billion to 200 billion.
Higher education and knowledge.
I thought you reduce it.
Minimum is a cobra take an assault.
With
all your educational knowledge.
And then a certain man, that man, even he married from this house. He's in America, writing the meltdown of Bedu Kobi. Me to go down.
Hey.
Me, Bedu Kobi.
Hey.
How can God call a man and bring him down?
From
glory to glory.
And
you don't know scripture. Stop it.
Ah.
He married from this house. He's in America. Because he's party blooded person.
Can't
you compare party to man of God? Not in my day. When they need power, they enter the house of God for prayer. When they get power, they say, man of God, don't be political. Why did you bring your politics into the house of God?
Hypocrites.
If a Muslim has said what I said, they would have become quiet. And they want to crucify Bedu Kobi. I am the king of the land. I am not a religious leader that I go their way. My master sent me. What I hear is what I say.
Yes.
I will change somebody's life.
Yes.
Can I hear better? Amen.
Amen.
Na obi akọ YouTube. Sọf kobi kra ne hunya me hin sin sọf na o kan say me kra me yire esesa me nioma na ye ye na on chantro.
Chila. What he has experienced is what he was saying. Saying the most annoying person is the man who said his wife stole his things and gave it to his brothers.
If you want to change, first note the issues of your tribe. Matters of the blood. defeat it first.
If
you want change, first note issues of your tribe, matters of the blood, defeat first.
Some people are struggling managing Ghana.
It's
not them.
You
should ask why.
Blood.
Blood.
That
area where them your professor.
Within this particular area, I am the professor of that school.
Won't hear you, won't hear you.
If you don't understand, you don't understand.
I'm telling you the truth.
No, make a no.
Your tribe must not defeat you.
And Sasa will cast her do so.
You must defeat them.
I was saying would do one so.
And they said Sakodia said, Krobo for my day.
What was the Sakodia said? Krobo for my day.
Almost a month here.
And they couldn't understand Sakodia.
Oh, Kasaya. Sakodia, Sakodia, what a Krobo Niba.
Sakodia is married to a Krobo woman.
Timon Kanokreno.
Should he not speak the truth?
It is to be a Krobo Niba. No, he not say, want me. And can a man to my no say Eradie Jimmy Frimo Eradie. That's all Eradie, me bro.
Deliver me from the spirit of Kroboism.
That's all.
And why no Eradin Joe?
And then you take a whole week. And then as we enter another week, you are still ready to bash me. Bash me. I'm not finished. Because the things I'll tell them, man. That's why I said last Sunday. That if they are ready to bash me, then they've not started yet. Because the things I'm going to say in Ghana, the things I'm going to say for Christians,
and some of me back in Ghana,
and that in my day, I'll let the Christian be richer than the politician.
Amen.
You remember this? I'll let you be a multi-billionaire.
Yes.
And the politician will be at your door knocking.
Hallelujah.
And then you'll be giving him instruction.
When I'm at church,
the church will soon rule Ghana.
Amen.
The Christian will soon rule the nations.
Yes. And church, a son of the of my Ghana, so and church, a Christopher, never found your man room.
They've not seen anything yet. So say blood. So say blood is my problem.
Blood.
So say blood of my tribe. Which my family has inherited. Which is now passing, working through my body. I must deal with whatever affects it. Now Leviticus 19. I'm resting my case today. Then next Sunday, I'll conclude it all and I'll leave it.
Mede masam esia wa Leviticus fuma and I'll Leviticus it do nkron yi mudu ba ko na that's a question da afi na min ka awo hono mi abeto aso
la kota kabara. Tell somebody the blood of my tribe,
the blood of my tribe
is my problem.
It's my problem.
Write this in your book. Whatever your tribe carries, your blood carries it all.
Bribiara wo kasa awo mu no.
Whatever your tribe carries, your blood carries it all.
Everything
your tribe carries, your blood carries it all.
You don't need such explanation. What else do you want?
We are not the go. But you could be said this, Maka.
I've said it. If you don't understand, come for inquiries.
Where is Maestro?
Maestro,
I miss you.
Maestro, bah.
Maestro, time is because one time is here, time is here. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell somebody this man is my man.
Catch out, remember when you are your man or your mini man?
They came and took picture that after I said it, the whole church, the people have left. Are you not here?
But you try for me.
Flash it on the social media. After they finish that one. Then they say Bedu Kobi's daughter caught in Atopa. They brought that one. Bedu Kobi's ex-girlfriend says his thing is not working.
Sansemi na mo kan for Bedu Kobi ho.
Hey Bedu Kobi.
Bedu Kobi eh.
I repeat, I am a brand, not a commodity.
Amen. Media mo fo. Media mi nya ni bi obi aton keke media ya tro nsem bi atare me ho.
Brand. tell somebody, I want change of life.
I want change of life.
Whatever must be removed. Say whatever must be removed.
Whatever must be removed.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Help me.
Help me.
Say it again.
Help me.
Help me.
Erade bua me. Sense me pensa kraye.
Oh, Leviticus 17:11.
Ko Leviticus fuma ana Leviticus mosu meto sunum.
And 14.
It's do song yi mudu baako.
So for mensa bonsu nyina, e dia mu so ye nyotimi tunyum ya emoja, e woni mojem.
Whatever you see, Reverend Mensa Bonsu displaying in music, it is his blood.
So far, Preku, you are born by saying, "Ombe yen sentchani oyen ewoni mojem."
He was sent. Reverend Preku was sent to do certain things that he came to do. It is in his blood.
Can I say something today? That's why Jesus brought his blood.
I know that yes, we didn't mojabai.
And Jesus wants you to let his blood. And there's something I want to say. Can I say today? Your tribe blood carries curse.
Two,
your tribe's blood carries consequences.
Sometimes
look at yourself, a very beautiful woman.
Men
don't regard you. It is called consequences of the tribal blood.
And only yet, Casa with him, and once you swan
so bonny. So, you know what can change you?
Wouldn't you ever tell yourself?
Anybody who takes my flesh and drinks my blood has life. Ah, the Pharisee said, what are you saying?
Well, I'm going to sit down and walk in.
Ready, say, you're from you. Mean, cut that.
I do not need them. No matter what station I will call me, I need you.
Sorry, I'm who said the king can come with my phone.
That's all.
Pastor Chasela, every day, or send him a text. Daddy, I'm for you.
Yeah.
Every day. Pastor Chasela, sorry, every minute. No, say Pastor Chasela, send him a text. Daddy, I'm for you for life. Now, what are you saying?
That is my concern.
We report it every day. Me, who has my report to my sister in Ghana?
With all your reports,
there's no radio station in Ghana whose report changes Ghana. It's only bad news we hear.
And someone one yet.
And you are the one who gets the microphone.
Now Bedu Kobi. When you are to walk as a Bedu Kobi is mad.
I bought them them good microphone.
A madman holding microphone speaking.
It is called consequences of tribal blood.
Your friend of Kasemo Susansu Bonia and then with
Leviticus. Is it 17:11? 11 and 17:14. Everybody read it. Ready, go. Ready, go. I want your attention to be here before we read. Whose attention is here?
Yeah.
Lift your hand and let me see it. Yeah. Now read it. And if you don't understand it, next week Sunday will explain. Ready, go. For the life of the flesh is in the blood. Wait.
Now, I want much animal.
Either say what saw mommy and now saw papa.
You either resemble your mother or blood. Your father. It is the blood.
One day I'll teach a message. All of you will be shocked. Okay. Pastor Linda.
Linda.
What work do you do?
You're
a teacher.
You're a teacher for Tennessee.
Pastor Trevor, what work were you doing? You're in the military.
Do you
know why you behave the way you behave? Soldier's blood. One day I'll go to what we call working blood. Why a businessman at 4 a.m. want to wake up to think, to plan? It is business blood.
Why? I didn't hear.
Every blood is a spirit. 1 John 5:7.
Three
things bear witness on earth: spirit, water, blood. And these three agree on earth. So when you see somebody behaving a way, ask what spirit is it? It is the blood spirit. Back to Leviticus 17. We finished the 11. 17:11. Now, let's leave the place. Go to 17:14. read it.
Uh-huh.
And before you read the 14, tell somebody, I'm a blood.
Say it again.
Say it again. Can I ask all of you a question? Who killed Abel? Who killed Abel? What? Cain.
Cain.
When God came on the scene, what did he say?
I've
heard your brother's blood speaking. So what is inside you? Who are you?
Why no? Say his blood
is
speaking for him.
Bishop, soon someone you may will rayaba no. Microphone, I hear me. Soon someone Tima say, because that me Tima say no. May we imagine?
If you walk in the corridors of spiritual matters, you will get to understand us, because we walk in the corridors of spiritual matters.
Leviticus 17:14, and then I rest my case.
And then
you will now sit and say, hey, Bedukobi. So you're saying that my tribal blood is my problem. Now I must be a different Ashanti, different Ewe, different Ebono, different Fante, different.
Sanity dia and the Maya Santinifu Fro, Mayan Fantinifu Fro, Mayan Krenifu Fro.
No, Papa, and some only me congram in test. Magina de Mark can fantiform my material the Kumoso. Makan can over 5 years. Yes.
These things have been said here repeatedly. Repeatedly.
Sikano Mokodi wa Egypt, no? And a PDS, you know, the other Kumiso. Makan San Samuel Sama, meeting every crowd to me, I'm saying fantiform my dear.
Sir.
Mr. Beautiful, me to me the goodness, so now me come with them. Nothing, so budget now.
Why has this turned into a different thing?
Nothing, the politician be up, no, a deep one, no tramadol. Me no, now,
a politician insulting me of taking in tramadol.
Gom, when you must say,
you have disgraced yourself.
Oh, because I bet you could be your mupu do.
Ah,
men, you or more, eh.
I've never eaten their money, not their penny.
You don't eat money.
I've not chopped.
Oh yeah, me do beko tribe.
Yeah.
Now Leviticus 17:14, then we rest the case.
Yeah, God.
And then I begin to start blessing you.
Amen.
Now, before I say it Sunday.
Answer me kind of question.
Write it before I say it. Why Jesus came to shed his blood for you was that his blood carries blessing. And his blood must speak for you against your tribal blood.
You know what I said? That is it.
So we drink, we go to the communion blood, so the blessing will overcome curse.
Yes. Tribal blood with curse.
Leviticus 17:14, then I start blessing, we go home right away. Today, no prophecy. No prophecy. A china nyumre.
I want you to go and digest whatever you have heard today. So all of these sufferings I've been going through is all the matters of the blood.
14, ready, go. Ready, go. All of you, read it, yeah, ready, go. For it is the life of all flesh. The blood of it is for the life thereof. Therefore, I said unto the children of Israel, ye shall eat the blood of no man of flesh. So, you don't touch blood. Can I tell you today something today? Can I give the ministry to you? If you don't want to be sick, don't eat anything carrying blood.
So, one person will yari and need be better moja.
Why?
I didn't hear.
Every blood is contaminated.
Moja pia fi wum.
A man amuya mkwaina, and nam no mum mani, you know.
Mujawa inimna, mun hung ma mujanin sano, mukumye. Women, be careful of what you cook, because you have to drain out every blood from every meat before you use it to cook.
Bless you.
Thank you, Baba.
Don't eat blood.
Any moja
on this earth,
as I see so,
it is sacred.
Aye, kongkong.
It is also a problem.
Nensu aye how.
Let's finish the 14.
Ye
shall eat the blood of no man of flesh. I want to hear your voice. Ready, go. For the life of all flesh is the blood thereof. Whosoever eateth it shall be cut off.
Hallelujah.
Pentecostal council meeting actually.
They cannot.
These
things cannot be taught by Christian Pentecostal council. Christian council. Christian council
God
cannot teach you this.
Reverend Steve Wengam.
Steve Wengam.
God bless Reverend Opuni.
Opuni.
He told Peace FM. He said,
Peace FM.
What Prophet Bedu Kobi is saying.
Was in Bedu Kobi
call him and ask him. We are presenting today.
Sitting behind a console does not give you the
celebrities. Ni biso kasa sa. Hey, we are saying. Onzo ntiasi onzo mo kasa.
Celebrities don't understand what is being going
on. I'm a meme just on me domat.
I'm saying that to help the Ewe women that men will stop trodding on them. I'm coming to help fatty women.
Foolish is Debbie.
And I'm coming to help the Ashanti women.
No, my Yoma Dinefide be a property, no.
Aya!
Yes, I wouldn't mean only by my friend, your dog.
Otherwise, living with a man in such a mood is not love.
Na me mammy, mammy, baba, me make a chambaba, so her name, dobe mana. Man, what
I know. I will tell my daughter, if you know you don't love the man, please don't marry him. If you know you cannot humble yourself to the man, don't go there.
Because
once I'm dead and gone, somebody will be cursing me because of you. No.
You say, no, about time, I'm going to be tiny different. Bless your life.
Amen.
Lift up your right hand.
Ma will send him fasu.
Kasa. Ohine kasa. Chenka kivati. Mensuno nyeko wawenemu kasa Jesus kasa Mensuno nyeko wawenemu mahuchre nyinara minsem nyina kasa Mensuno enyeko enyedi mareho nyinara mebusia jinjin nyinara erade kasa mensono meso yamahu hiemo obuafwa. Say God.
God.
The tribe I come from.
The tribe I come from.
Whatever is the curse.
Whatever.
If you don't have freedom,
so when
if
I would hear,
you can't have success. What makes a man struggle in life? Bondage. Success and freedom. Success is hitting a target. Freedom is that you are moving and nothing is controlling you. And listen to me. Where your focus must be so much.
Why
are
are you a beautiful woman but no man proposes
you?
Why is it that to date marriage is a problem to you?
Kawahanka
by this time. But Ben him hop. Menfiomo.
That reminds me of Oledi.
Sofo. So we are sofo.
If you are a pastor.
Not on my door.
And the nation loves you. A Christian country should rather go and ask a man who sent within
80
months. You just love calling my name, so continue calling my name.
Yes, oh, young one, when he sing it with me, be your ransom. Messi ono no casa. Bibia ransom. Yesum nyamia, yesum nyamia. Oh, young one. Bibia ransom. Ono no casa. Ono no casa. Yede Bibia ransom. Continue. Ote eja. Some of you, your father's tribe is not the same as your mother's tribe.
Yes.
Your father's side.
Makabrasa.
What tribe is it?
Yikaba.
Whatever stronghold it is.
Masabiati.
Whatever name it is.
Yeah.
Whatever weakness it is.
Marasisi.
Whatever strength it is.
My God.
Whatever is the mistake.
Sawa.
Today.
Jesus.
I set you free.
Amen.
From your father's tribe.
Amen.
Bring me another
blood. Marasisi brikata.
When I enter your mother's side.
Hey.
Whatever tribe your mother comes from, whatever fights them,
para,
whatever stops them,
siki,
whatever defeats them, today,
my God,
in the name of Jesus,
yes,
may the stronghold of your mother's tribe,
yes, Lord,
be a weakling from this
day. Yes.
I set you free from your mother's tribe.
Amen.
And now bring me another blood. Freedom.
Amen.
Is stronger than success.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yesterday, a man said something powerful. And now, for the wisdom, he said, don't go for riches, go for financial freedom.
And then
the teacher of marriage got to a point, he mentioned Kumasi Ashanti Mata. He said, oh, no. Where are you backtracking? Say the truth. Now, are you holding what you're holding?
Yes, Papa.
Say this after me.
I.
Mention your name.
Franco Vigakarkeke.
I don't want to waste my years on earth.
I don't want to waste my years on earth.
I want to be a better person.
I want to be a better person.
God.
God.
This August. I am challenging you.
I am challenging you.
You know the tribe I come from.
You
know what fights us.
This
month.
Give
me freedom. Pour anything there.
Whatever has taken years.
In my tribe. To break.
Today.
Break it forth. Whatever is the barrier
against our freedom,
against our success,
remove the barrier.
Void. God of this house, I want to live a better life. Your word says I should come to you. And I should command you.
Therefore,
today,
I bring a command.
Change my life. My tribe cannot stop me. The spirit of my tribe. Must bow to me now. Pour something. And say, from this day,
I take dominion
over my tribe.
Father side.
Mother side.
I am the first.
So shall it be.
Because. because
I belong to the kingdom of God.
I belong to the kingdom of God.
I pour everything. Fresh trouble after threatening to kill his ex-girlfriend.
Asamba.
Ena omode Mrs. Simbachu na to her say ex-girlfriend. Ena Mrs. Simbachu. Oh my God. Hey. Papa, Mr. Beautiful. Sika na omu di keke o. Omu peske di.
They are making money out of what they are doing.
Mr. Beautiful. Ena man omu yen no mi on.
All what they are doing,
they
are calling for curses.
They
are calling for curses.
Why do you do this?
I didn't know better,
to kill ex-girlfriend. Eh? And then, Mrs. Simbachi, you bring her into the matter. Eh?
Would
you
Mrs. Simbachi, hearing...
if not for the King Bachi, I never knew her.
After they
finish, Mrs. Simbachi, they will look for a bank manager.
Uh-huh.
Then they will bring you. What kind of life is this?
Oh, so
that means they just pick a picture from the church. They just join
them. No, they don't do. Know
me, know.
Na sonu de wumio. Wakwa mamia meye den yo. Nyo ni bini makuno miuno. Na sonu de wumio. Wakwa mamia meye den. Wakwa mamia meye den. Wakwa mamio.
To covenant for the week.
When he read the pain,
1,500, 300, 200, 100. Yes, what he asked, the great one has done.
Send your back, I know, you know, with your brand of fever too.
So, Kennedy, my men are making a day corn honor. Papa will honor. Onye, ono na beka kire me, o se ohia no kan se sofo beduko bi. Ah, me na me kan se mi kire ma me no se sofo beduko bi. Me se mama, de makan sa na besi over the years. Me se ano kache, o kache me se sofo beduko bi. Ma hwehwe o, me papa ne o.
Mhm.
Na afena me hu se, se wo ka no kre. Na omo maka no mo nka no kre.
Ka no kre.
Now I've come to know that you are a true speaking man.
She. Me succeed at all cost. Ah, it is a me slow wine.
Oh Jesus.
Any afternoon me become because me be can some organa hapa.
If you touching their belt, it's about now. I'm going to speak heavier things, heavy things.
Political things, spiritual things, religious things. Dear be your mechanic in a be.
Someone will do a man your summer kasiakasi and have me boom.
Make a Sabbath elections. Omo mpeso mu wiyo mu nyina meka ni nyina. Ti wa won ti ase no. Mhm. Wo poa, won se po ba, na wa so matches.
Yeah, wa question.
If you don't understand, go and bend the sea.
Se mukro nyina na asei. Ibia jegu.
See how
business aye basa.
Everything is going helter skelter.
Kadu kobi na, obetimi akire o mine kwan no. Mu nyina mo fight no.
The man that can direct the path of the nation, you are fighting against him.
Say this after me. Say you are the seasoner.
I'm the seasoner.
I didn't say you. It's not you. You are a seasoner teacher. Say, Imano Bedukobi.
Imano Bedukobi.
You are the seasoner.
You are the seasoner.
Prophetic.
Prophetic.
End time.
End time.
Change.
Change.
Agent.
Agent.
Have you brought your covenant? 1,500, 300, 200, 100. Whatever you have brought,
hallelujah,
the change follows your life.
Amen.
Now take your offering.
Before I forward, yeah.
And after it, I'll touch some few people who go home.
Yes, sir.
When are you starting your business? Tomorrow. This is your shop. Hey. Say it again.
$22,500.
$22,500 for rent.
$500.
For rent.
Yeah.
Father.
Jesus.
It is the start of a greater time in the life of this
man. Amen.
Papa, what are you saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bad.
Ne bad. And the world you car. Beside your shop.
Yes, sir.
What's up with your business?
Yes, sir.
And the bloggers name Chao.
And the number one, and number fool.
Michelle Bababu East Legon. I'll tell all of you this story. He was driving latest Mercedes Coupe. When he saw me, he raised his hand. I didn't know who it was, so I moved. Then I think he turned. He chased me. So when he got to me, he started blinking his light. So I stopped. He came. He got out of his car, a whole nice, handsome man. He came and lied down on the road. I said, "Sir, why?" He said, "Do you remember me?" I said, "No." He said, "I was not like this. That time I was slim. Get out of my life.
Get it out of
I want to see money.
I want to see money.
I want to count lots of money.
I want to count lots of money.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Jesus. Amen. Drop it at your feet. Let me say this boldly. Any usher here, never make a mistake to pick money people bring for Jesus. I'm repeating it. Maestro, speak to every person under you, because from this second part of the year, I'm praying certain prayers for blessing and for curses.
Okay.
I'm repeating myself. Some prayers for blessing and for curses.
So,
any usher, never pick any money somebody has. You sweat to bring to Jesus. Don't. I know why I'm saying so. I don't talk, just talk. Your birthday? 12 months
Jesus.
Of turn around.
Amen.
Go. Birthday? 12 months of divine favor. Go.
Amen.
Sorry? 12 months Amen. Of divine remembrance.
Amen.
Go. Birthday? 12 months of divine celebration. Go.
Amen.
Birthday? Last week's pledge. Put it here. Great lady, come. Madam, you come. The baby is your baby. It's your daughter. Give you that your baby to. Where's your husband?
He's now with another woman at Ajekojo.
He's out with another woman.
Yes, at Ajekojo.
Ajekojo.
Yes.
Professor.
I see a funeral, eh?
Yebi.
And I see Intiamwa.
Professor.
Intiamwa.
Professor.
Intiamwa.
And I see as I'm speaking, I see Intiamwa's dead body in the mortuary.
Okay.
Intiamwa. You know Intiamwa. I see Intiamwa's dead body in the mortuary.
Professor.
I've entered the cold room
and
I'm watching dead bodies. But I separated that one from the other body. I saw the person wearing spectacles.
Okay.
Spectacles. I've entered the mortuary, I'm watching. And the person is dead, but there's spectacles. In Tiamwa. And in Tiamwa's funeral is coming. And I saw the man connected to you.
Professor.
So it's like your husband. He was going on the road to Tiamwa's, and it's like they were around the coffin. They were around the coffin. In fact, I saw he was so shaken because Ntiamwa died suddenly.
Okay.
Ntiamwa ewa mobi antiasie. Just 51. 52, eh? But Ntiamwa is 51. It's not 52, 51. Because I'm looking at the age.
Professor.
Whilst he's in the mortuary. And Ntiamwa was rich.
Ntiamwa was
very rich. Distance for buildings. That's what Ntiamwa does.
Power.
Ntiamwa caters for so many people.
Ntiamwa he's a good man.
Assemblies of God. Assemblies of God. What is that? That's where he goes to church.
Now listen
to me. That Ntiamwa's death, I'm looking at what killed him. But I won't say it in this prophecy. Because. Oh, Jesus. A heavy man. Heavy man. I'm looking at him. They've cut him. They've sewn his chest. They've done autopsy. Now, Ntia Mwa's body will be put in the coffin. They'll carry it to a place. As on the road going, they'll be involved in accidents.
Jesus.
And your husband will also die with the dead body. But I saw something that it is not his death. Because of you. He said he has left you. In the midst of that, because of you, I stop him from dying.
Amen.
Bright. Yes.
Bright.
Who is Bright?
It's my husband.
Your husband's name.
Okay.
Right. Now listen to me. Jesus. Wrong food. Husband ate wrong food. Wrong food.
Professor.
Lady. When we close, see me. I must tell you something. We must take decision. Who is that in Tiamwa?
Why is that in Tiamwa?
Papa, he's his business partner.
Wait. I've gone on the Sprinter's Road. I've taken 18 Road. I've gotten to a certain junction. I've passed left. I've gotten to Collins Dowda. I've moved to a junction. I've seen an untarred road. That's in Mr. Ntiamwa's house.
Professor, power, you see all, deep.
The house is like green.
Yes, that.
Green.
Yes, that.
Oh.
Because I've entered the house, looking at what they are doing. I've seen the wife.
What a prophet we have. Professor, sir.
Lady, see me. There's something I'll talk it out with you. And I'll let you take the decision before I do the execution. Do you know why? That lady is not for your husband. Let me kill your husband.
Professor.
How can a very healthy man die? You have a very great future.
You
handle it very well. But in marriage, you'll be trouble to your man. Because of selfishness. So I'm telling you ahead of time. Because you trouble the man. Why are you coming late? Why are you this? Why? Every time, why? Why? Because catch you before time.
Always questioning the man.
Thank you.
Now everybody stand, we are going home. How can a healthy man die before time? Why not someone day? Why kuno? Lady Nikuno, na someone day. Unim se obana wafana no. O baby oha, neni ne day. O baby ohonsua, utu. Inti asemoho. Na mamin can see me, sir. Unim bemano. Ene mamin can see me in chiro. Obano. A debut ye piano or baby etanichi. Na Bemana Hunia, Yami and Bombi Kuno. Ache. I know in life, sir. Unim no. Lift up your hands. Who want to have freedom this week?
Aye, Papa.
Say I.
I.
God.
God.
Give me freedom.
Give me freedom.
Say for the second time.
Give me freedom.
Say for the third time.
God. Give me freedom.
Say for the last time.
God. Give me freedom.
It is granted.
Amen.
I'll see you tomorrow evening. Now let me tell you what you're going to do tomorrow evening. Your family, I turn the curse into the blessing.
Bye.
Those who are here for the first time, you are welcome. This glorious wave, we will look forward to see you again tomorrow night. Come here for a better night. God bless you.
Amen.